What is a remote repository? A remote repository, often called a remote, is a Git repository hosted on the internet or some other network. Cloning a remote creates a local version of that repository on your machine, giving you a sandbox to experiment without affecting the original code base. Cloning also establishes a connection between the local repository on your machine and the remote repository, allowing push and pull actions with the remote project. Multiple clones of a single remote can be created by other team members, enabling others to collaborate on the same project efficiently and with less risk to the original code. Let's see how this works in GitKraken. Let's say we wish to collaborate on this GitHub project. Copy the clone URL and then open GitKraken, access the folder in the upper left, and under the clone tab, paste the repo URL. Once cloned and opened, GitKraken will automatically populate the remotes pane on the left with the name of the remote and its branches. Now we can make our own changes and push them up to our remote so team members can access our updates. GitKraken also lets you manually add remotes by clicking this plus icon. Here you may paste either the SSH or HTTPS URLs for the repo to add the remote. This is great for adding forks of your project to see what changes team members might be working on. They're pretty cool, right? If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. And thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.